okay, my intentions was to never like glorify being mulatto. So if that's how it's being perceived, people think like, oh, I'm saying, oh, I'm better because I'm mulatto, or my personality trait is mulatto. Like, I think that's how they're taking it. So if that's not my intentions, then I need to change the matter at hand, which is the name change or whatever. So that is happening.
Okay.
A big reveal. I feel like that's not just something where it's like, oh, I changed my at name on Twitter, I changed my at name on Instagram, and boom, name change. Like, I feel like it's something that needs to be a bigger production. Like, I need to be able to speak on it and people hear me out. It's gonna be 2021, and it'll be like with any like new project or anything that I decide to do in 2021. I feel like it's not gonna be done until this is solidified. So